I was born in Dharwad, a seat of Hindustani classical music, which has produced gems like Pandit Bhimsen Joshi, Pandit Basavaraj Rajguru, Mansoor Ji, Gangubai Ji, and so many others. So I have formally been trained in Hindustani classical music, so I play the bansuri. But then for the last 15, 16 years, I've been living in Bangalore, and hence I've been exposed to a lot of Carnatic music. And then I have been learning the art of laikari or the arithmetic part of Carnatic music from my guru Vidwan Anuranga.
Gaiki ang ke taan hai, the vocalist style of taans kirana gharane ki khasiyat hai, do do teen teen swar mein hote hain. Mama gama mama gama mama gare janiza mama gama mama gama 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 mama gama gama mama gama gama baba mama baba gama mama gama mama gama mama gama gama mama gare janiza gaga gaga mama mama gama gaba mama mama gama bani ni da mama da mama gama mama gare janiza tana de bansuri mein it's a little difficult on the flute, but I'm going to try this style of playing. Was taught to me by my father, of course. He is a vocalist himself, so he sings, and he sings through the flute. So our attempt here is to go as close to the vocalist as possible.
Indian music is more on the glides and the means, as we call them, the gamaks and the stuff like that. So the essential difference between a key flute and the bamboo flute that I play is that those glides and those memes are very simple on the bamboo flute. With the key flute, it becomes difficult. So if you are looking at playing Indian music, then the bansuri or the bamboo flute without the keys is the one which appeals a lot. But with the keys, we can get chromatic notes or very difficult embellishments without the glide compared to the bamboo flute. But it is restricted to a particular genre.